Okay, children, in previous class you learned about the nouns, right? So in that noun, you learned in previous class types of nouns also. Once we recall and we will do that work only, okay? What is a noun? Anybody? Anybody can say the answer? What is a noun? Yes, noun is a naming word, right? Noun is a naming word. In that naming word, types are there. You learned in previous class. Anybody can say the types? First one. Yes. Yes, you can say the common noun, right? First one, common noun. Next, again. Anybody? Yes, that is a proper noun, right? These two already you learned in your in previous class, but also once we recall with the what? Questions, okay? Okay, will you say anyone? Common noun, what is a common noun? Okay, first you say that noun, what is a noun? Okay, I'll only say that. Noun is a naming word. A name of a person, a word, a name of a person, place, things, animals, and birds is called noun, right? It refers this all, person, place, things, animals, and the birds. It refers like this all. In that, common noun and proper noun, these two nouns and one more noun you learned already. But in this class, we will go through these two, okay? First, what is a common noun? Common noun, already you know that. Common noun is a common name of a person. It refers a common name of a person, as I say, person, common name of a person, place, animals, things, and birds. And birds, right? This is called common noun. Common name of a person, common name of a place, and common name of an animal, common name of a things, and common name of a bird is called common noun. Okay, then what is a proper noun? This one also already you learned in previous class. It is a particular name of a, say, person, particular name of a place, particular name of a animal, particular name of a thing, or particular name of a bird is called a proper noun. And one more main notes I gave, right? What is that means? That is a proper noun begins with a capital letter. You can identify very easily, right? That word, that naming word, it begins with a capital letter. You can identify very easily because that is a proper noun. Because already you learned that proper noun always begins with a capital letter only. Because that is a particular name of a person, or things, or place, like that. For example, you learned in previous class, if it is a person name, like Rahul. See, that is a particular name, one person name. See, beginning letter, we must write in capital only. If it is a place, Mysore. See, beginning letter of this place, capital. So you can identify. See, we can't call this name to another one place. Is it possible to call Bangalore to Mysore? Wrong, right? Mysore is a different one. What? Bangalore is a different one. Like Mangalore is also different. Like those are all the particular name of that places. Okay. As the same in your class also. Is it possible to call everyone in same name? If I call like that, everyone is shouting a lot because ma'am, 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 if anyone is asking you or calling anyone, that person have a particular name, right? Is everyone's name is same? No, right? You have a different names. Everyone has a different names. Like that, that is called proper noun. Okay. As the same, what I said, if it is a place, person, you must begin with the capital letter. If it is a what? Place or things, animals, you must write in a capital letter. That is called a what? Proper noun. Okay. Now you have one grammar book, right? Open this grammar book, page number 30. Page number 30. Here they are giving common and proper noun. Both also here, okay? Already you learnt in previous class. Once we go through this, okay? Once we recall all those points. What is a common noun and what is a proper noun? Two also they are giving here, okay? Look at this picture. Here, which things you can see here? Person is there, animal is there, bird is there, like one more robot is there, and what is this? Hill, right? See these many things, and trees also. These many things you can see in this picture, right? Here, they are giving some sentence here. Hi, I am Rama. Meet my friends. This is Post. He is a dog. GT is a robot. Mac is a macaw. Can you see the mountain behind us? Nothing is there behind me. Board only, right? But here she is telling, that Rama is telling like that. Behind me one mountain is there and it is called Mount Fuji. It is a volcano. It is in Japan. See these many things she introduced here. In this box, some words are in bolded letter. See, some words are bolded letter, right? Everyone can see this one and you have your own book, right? You can see their own book. See, which are the bolded letter? Why they are giving those words are in bolded letter? Do you know? Yes, you learned in previous class, right? In the noun class, you learned these all because those are the nouns. For that purpose, they are giving bolding letters. Okay, see these all. And here, they are giving some notes here. Look at the highlighted words that Rama says. They are all nouns. Notice that some nouns begin with the capital letter. Why those letters are begins with capital letter? Because of proper noun. Those are proper noun. Here, see Rama, Post, GT, Mac, Mount Fuji, Japan. These all words are proper noun. And some words are there. Those are not at all start. Begins with the capital. For example, friends. Is it a proper noun? No, right? And then dog. Then robot, macaw, mountain, volcano. See, these all begins with the small letter only. See, thus now can be of two different kinds. That purpose I asked to you, these two different nouns you learned in previous class, those two different kinds are, one is the proper noun, another one is the common noun. See, common noun and the proper noun. Already I said, proper noun, what? Sorry, common noun. Common noun means what? That is a common name of a person. And common name of a place, a common name of an animal, and common name of a bird or things is called common noun, right? As the same, next they give proper noun. Proper noun, I said, particular name of a person, right? If it is your Kannada teacher, she has one particular name, right? Yes. If she or he, okay? She has particular name. So I mentioned only subject teacher. Or if your maths teacher, she has one particular name, right? That is a proper noun. Those all we can identify the proper noun. Say here, proper noun. What is the proper noun? Proper noun means a particular name of a person particular name of a place, particular name of a animal, a particular name of a things, and particular name of a bird is called proper noun. See here they give many proper nouns, right? And if it is a what? If you are giving any pet names to in your any pets, for example, if it is a bird or animal, small animal like puppy or cats, if any small or pet animals are there, means you are giving one particular name for that, right? Here, Jimmy, Kasoli, these are all the particular name. Okay, then common noun. If it is a person, if it is a person, how we will call him? Boy, right? Boy. See, if this is a place, how can we call this? Common name. I'm asking common name. Okay, I'm asking common. This is a proper name. Rather, here place, common place, a particular place, Mysore. If it is a common means, how can we call it? City, right? City. If it is a common, common means we can call like this, right? See, we use proper noun to name a particular person, place, or any idea also. Okay. Then in this book, they are giving all the proper name of a place, as the same name of a person, things, days, months, everything they give here. See, proper nouns begins with a capital letter. In previous class also I said as the same, always proper noun begins with the capital letter. If the word, that proper noun is what begins in the sentence, beginning of the sentence also okay, or end of the sentence also okay, but the word, it will start with a capital letter. First one example I said in previous first class only, that boy or one boy like a football, like he likes to play football. Football is a particular name, right? I stressed that one means you must write in a capital letter only. In many times I said you must change and write properly. Always proper noun always starts with the capital letter only. Many times I wrote, right? So that purpose I told that sentence only, because that word, that proper noun, if start from first or end of the sentence, we should write in capital only, capital letter only. Okay, see here they are giving many examples. See in this column, look at this column first. This is all the proper noun. First I will read first all the names of what? People or person. People means person only, right? First I will read here all the name of a person. Okay, Ananya, it is one of the girl name, it is a particular name. Raghupati, Fatima, Jerry, these all the particular name, right? These all we are calling proper noun. Then next one, name of a places. New Delhi, Cairo, Maldives, Jupiter. These are the particular place. Then name of days of the week. You know all the days of the week. How many days are there? Yes, 7, right? All 7 days you know already. See that one only they are telling. Here they gave only 2. One is a Thursday, another one is a Friday. You know all 7 days also. But here they gave only 2. Okay. Then come to name of months. Particular name of months. Which month this is? Yes, this is a September month, right? But here they gave March, August. And next, name of building. If it is a one particular place is there, if it is a one particular building is there, it has a one particular name, right? For example, here they give India Gate. Is it possible to call any other name? It is its particular name, right? So that purpose we are calling India Gate. Next, Eiffel Tower, Taj Mahal, those all particular place, particular name. Okay, then next one, name of the continents. Is it possible to call or change any other? No, it is particular continents. For example, Asia, Australia, South America, like that. These all here they came only these one. Okay. Next, we use common noun. Noun what I read? Those all the proper noun. Okay. Proper noun, it has a particular name and it begins with the what? Capital letter. Keep these all the things in your mind. Okay. Then come to common noun. What is a common noun? We use common noun to the name of a person, place, or an idea in a general sense. What I said, see, like a person also, place also, animals, things, birds, these all, if we are calling these all in common name, that is called common noun. Okay. Here, come to next page, page number 14. Here they are giving common nouns. Do not begin with capital letter. You can identify very easily that proper noun, it will begin with capital letter, but common noun, it's not begins with capital letter. See, here a list of common nouns and some possible proper nouns also. Okay, first, artist. It is a common noun, right? We are not at all mentioned that particular one. Artist, that is also common noun. If a proper noun, HF Hussain, Amrita, Sergio, see, these all the proper noun. Then if it is a place, what is that? Common noun, city, right? Next one they give city, like Mumbai, Dhaka, Colombo, these many places they give. Then mountain, that word is a common noun. But if it is a proper place, Mount Everest, it is a mountain, right? And Mount Blanc, these are all the particular place. So that purpose they mentioned these names. Then book is a common noun, but in that book, we can identify some proper name of that book. For example, Arabian Nights, that is a particular book, and Black Beauty, this is a particular book name. Okay, so that purpose they are mentioned under the proper noun. Do you have any doubt in this common noun and proper noun? May I guess you all understood very nicely, right? Okay, come to next one. Next game, and the box below has a few nouns. Use the words from the box to complete the information in the table. The first row is done for you. First proper noun they gave. Next one, next column, common noun. Already you understood that what is the proper noun and the common noun, right? You can write very easily. Option answer are given in the box. First one already done for you. The White House. What is that White House? Yes, that is a building. Already they gave, right? Then Amir Khan. It is one of the particular name of what? Here what they gave? Paris, building, cartoon character, actor, river, country, Finding Nemo. See, which one is a suitable answer, you can find and write it there. See, Amir Khan, everyone know him, right? Amir Khan is an actor. So, you can write there in that dash, actor. Then, here they should give Gangas. Here, Ganges they gave. That is one of the river, right? Then, Paris is one of the city. Then Spider-Man, that is one of the what? Cartoon character, right? Then Finding Nemo, that is one of the movie name. Then Japan, that is one of the country name. So you find out those all. Option answer also they gave, and they gave empty places to write here. Okay, will you fill those all? Yes, it is very easy. If you have any doubt about this, you can ask in evening class. Okay, Read the following, next, come to next. Read the following review of children's book. Underline all common nouns and circle all the proper nouns. The first one has been done for you. One already done here. What is it? Underline all common nouns. This is for your work. This is for you only. Underline common noun. Circle the proper noun. Okay. Already proper noun, they have done here. One has done for you only. Already one is done for you. And rest all you should do. Okay. First you read carefully. Then find out if it is a common noun, underline it. If it is a proper noun, circle it. Okay. Okay. Next, come to next page. Seaman. Are the underlined words common nouns or proper nouns? Okay. Write C for common noun and P for proper noun. Okay. They are giving some sentence here. Find out first, and underline word also is there. Find out those all. If it is a common noun, write C. If it is a proper noun, write P. Okay. First sentence. My uncle lives in a big city. Example, I will write on the board first. Everyone can see in your book okay, but one sentence I write on the board. My uncle lives in a big city. Here they gave underlined word. Which word is that? City. Which is that? City is a common noun or proper noun? Is it a particular name of one place? No, commonly we are calling that is a city. So, this is a what? Common noun. If it is a common noun, you can write in the box what? C. Okay. Next, come to next second sentence. The Nile is the largest river. The Nile is the largest river. Nile, that is one of name of the river, right? That is a particular name of a river. It means? Which type of noun it is? Yes, that is a proper noun. You can write in that box P. Okay. Then next sentence. I play tennis with my neighborhood, Abhishek. See which word they underline. Find out that if it is a common or proper. Find out that. Write it in correct answer in the box. Okay. Next fourth one. We have 2 days holiday for Diwali. Which word underlined here? Find out that if it is a common or proper, write it in the dash. Then next one. Tanisha is the monitor of the class. Which word they underline? Check it out and write it in the box. The rose is the beautiful flower. This one also. Check it the underlined word and write it in the box. Okay. This all your work. Okay. First, next one. Put capital letter in the correct place. One has been done for you. See, one sentence already they gave. This is another one, mine. Here they gave one sentence. You can observe there only. First sentence. My dog's name is Rusk. My dog's name is Rusk. Which one is a proper noun here? And how should you write? Always sentences begins with a capital letter, right? All sentence, if you start from any one sentence, it will begins with a capital letter only, right? That sentence begins with a capital letter. In that sentence, if it is a particular name of a person or animal or any other things like animals, bird, person, place, this all. If it is there, you must write in what? What? That is a proper noun and then you must write capital letter only. So here they gave in red in color my, because beginning of the sentence. So young they gave capital. My dogs. Dog is a common noun. So they wrote in small letter. Dog's name is Russ. It is a particular name, right? So they mentioned capital R. Do you have any doubt in this sentence? Okay, come to next one. Second one, how they gave? In Shimla, it starts snowing. Snowing in what? Which month? December. See, like this type they give. Which words you can change here? This is the question. What they are giving in your book, like that only it's here. Okay? In, what is it? If anyway, beginning in sentence, you must write capital. See? In. Next, what they gave? Shimla. Shimla is one of the place, particular place name. So you must write capital. Shimla. It starts snowing in what? In which month? One of the particular month it is snowing in the Shimla. Which month it is? December. December is a particular name of a month. So that purpose we should write in capital. December. Okay, see here I wrote capital, S capital, then D capital. So as the same, they are giving many sentences here. Rome is the capital of Italy. Here also you can identify and change it properly. Then my sister, next fourth sentence. My sister Ruchi is reading a book called what? Treasures Island. Then next fifth one. Roger Federer is a famous tennis player. Here also find out the proper name and write it properly. I will go to meet my grandparents on Saturday. See, here also find the proper noun carefully and write it in capital letter. Okay. I enjoy watching Superman movies. Next and last one. The river Yamuna flows through Agra. See, here also some places is there, person name is there, particular name is there. You must find out and write it carefully. If you have any doubts about this man, ask in the evening class. Okay? Don't write wrong answer. Before write this sentence, think and write. What I said? Nothing is there. Very easy. Proper noun always begins with the capital letter. And beginning of the sentence, if any sentence I am telling, not only this or that, if any sentence, it will begin with the capital letter. Okay? All sentence, we will write the sentence, no? Begins with capital letter. Find out these things, these two main things, then you can change this sentence. Okay? If you have any doubt about this, what I gave, complete those work in home, okay? See, these things I gave here, some nouns, proper noun and common noun. You must fill it in the home. And then B, find out the common noun. If it is a common noun, underline it. If it is a proper noun, circle it. And then here, if it is a common noun, write C. If it is a proper noun, write P. Next, this sentence. In this sentence also, if you have any doubt about this, please ask me in the evening class. I hope you understand this concept very easily. May I know if you have any doubt, I ask in the evening class. Okay, okay children, read this what lesson properly, and if you have any doubt, ask me in the evening class. Okay children. Okay, thank you children. Thank you, Anita.